Hi, this is Henry on the island of St. John in the Virgin Island. In 1956, Lawrence Rockefeller gave tens of thousands of acres of land to the government of the United States to create one of the most beautiful national parks anywhere in the world. I am now on Cinnamon Beach, the longest beach on the island of St. John. The island is now more than 60% a national park, a reserve of peace. Sun and sea. Let's go visit my nephew.